Good evening, Brendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Black Feature 88 tonight. I actually have kind of a problem with this game in so much as I don't know, like, if we're making progress. Like, it gets a little hard to tell, like, how far have we gotten? What are the zone breaks here? Like, we've been picking up some good weapons and shit. Like, it's like our back wall is getting full up, but it's hard to tell. It's hard to tell the progress that we are making and or not making. Yeah, let's just keep going. Maybe we'll do a good tonight. Maybe we'll do a good tonight. Okay. Down to protect and to there we go. Let's confirm what my controls were for a quick second here. That's really what matter. Best we can here. There we go. I don't know what that dropped. I didn't see anything drop there. Better since it's more damage or whatever, right? We've been having a problem dealing damage the way it is, but never quite know sometimes. Hey Firetron, how you doing? Good to see you. This is Black Feature 88. It's a roguelite action platformer that I'm not sure how far we've gotten. We'll just have to try our best and hope for the... Oh, we got an extra one going here. There we go. Oh, well, I murdered him. Alright, good. He's dead. Oh, and now this guy gets all pissy at us, though. Ouch! Here, I don't know what that one is. I think that's a tiny rocket launcher. So we get little bonus things after boss kills. We can spend monies and such to pick up weapons. Oh, and we're only alive for 18 minutes at a time. That's kind of an important thing about this. You start with 18 minutes. Oh, and I'm getting rocked already. Doesn't matter. And you can spend some of your time to get, to get cool shit. But then you've got less time to live, so that's how it goes. We can increase time. There are a few different ways to increase time. There's a pickup that gives you like a minute and a half. There's also a thing where you give up a certain amount of your existing time, you wait a bit of time, and then you get more back. Haven't been able to successfully do that just yet, but it's interesting regardless. So you'll see the timer up the top left. As soon as we get through the door here in red, we got a little bit less than 15 minutes. That's alright. Chances are pretty good, that I'm gonna die before I run out of time. I'm just gonna straight up die before I run out of time. That's alright. It's pretty typical for me as it stands. Oh. Somehow survive. Oh, ouch! There goes that. Oh, and then I lost that health drop that was up there, too. Well, damn it. Okay. Doing great. Alright, what do we got here? Reconfigure? No, that swaps out our weapons for something else, which I don't care to do. Oh, shops would be nice, though. You know what? We'll skip that. over here. Let's see here. How much money we got? 210 buckos? Alright, let's get that. And that. And that. Oh. That. And how much money? We got 97 bucks. Alright, that. Okay. Well, that's, okay, here's the thing that would let us trade some of our time for more time later on, but I don't have enough money to use it, so... Oops. Whoopsie doopsie. I've done a bad. Oh well. Mistake will be short-lived, I'm sure. Nope, ouch. Super heavy laser. No thanks. Good, what I got. Our goal here so far is to climb this tower and beat the big bad. Not quite sure who the big bad is yet. no, we want that. There we go. Oops, barely enough. Okay, we've got plenty of ammo, that's for sure. Ah, disappeared, jackass. There we go. There we go. Oh, pretty good. Alright, so now we're gonna fight another boss eventually here. A few things. Pistol's not great. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be our big friend. Yeah, it's gonna be big friend. Not really a friend. Should be an easy kill considering what we have, though. There we go. And then we get another upgrade. This would be the boss. Hooray. Dodge things. Oh, yeah, alright, so we fell there because I'm an idiot. Now. Ow. Laser, we'll skip again. Oh, alright, that's right. Little purple portal will warp our bullet trails there. I'm gonna go in there and see what's up. Oh, it's a cursed thing. You know what? Fuck it, let's go. We've been doing too good the way it is. Additional weapons can break. Turn blood to ammo. More damage from melee attacks, but blah 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 blah. Well, okay, so I'm kind of stuck with this, aren't I? So, ugh. Good news is about the cursed things, with this particular sword that we got, the more curses we have, the stronger it is. Waste, but it is what it is. Whoa, excuse me. Ow. Zip rifle, no thanks. Oh, well. And the rocket launchers have quite the AoE to them, so I ended up murdering myself there. Oops. Oh, well. That's how it goes. That's how it goes sometimes. Like, I feel like, let's see, that was what? Level 3, I think? Not bad. Not bad. I'm not sure how many levels there are, so. Just have to keep going until we win. The one you look for at night. Alright, let's get the night star. Oh, that's slightly better. This one I can't do teleport to the enemy's location, which is kinda neat. Night nail. You know what? I'm gonna take that one too. Like so. Ow! Oh, excuse me. Alright, let's check this out. It's gonna be another cursed thing. Let's go for it though. All weapons on the floor fire when you attack. The skyline gets upgraded. Yada yada yada. So is my okay. You take extra damage. Well, that doesn't matter. I take damage all the time anyway. So what if I take extra? Easy peasy. All right. Let's get the warp on out of here. See if we can get Dr. Abbott to glitch out again. Is he gonna glitch for us? He is not. That's fine. He is dead anyways. Good job, Dr. Abbott. You did the thing. Alright, extra dash. Dash, please. Now we've got three because this guy starts blitzing. Nope. There's some sort of combo system going on here too, but it does run out rather rapidly. So we gotta be quick about shit. Make the most of it. So. And we lose it when we get hit, and we lose it over time, so. Just took a dumb bop there for pretty much no reason. Mac rifle. I don't know what that is. We'll give it a try. What does that do? Here. High rate of fire rifle that shoots seeking bullets uses your deadlocked. Oh, uses your time as ammo. Okay. Maybe not the best idea, then. I accidentally did that. What does that do? Oh, that drops a bomb on a dash. Okay. Well, Oh, well, alright. This guy's dead, I guess. This might have been a poor choice, come to think. Well, it's dead. Oh, jeez. Oh no, I want that ammo. Oh. Oh, what the hell? Where the fuck he went to there? Well. Ah, okay. So here's the time exchange thing. So it costs me 8 minutes. It takes 6 minutes to complete, and then we get 10 minutes back. So interesting. Interesting, interesting. So we would net gain 10 minutes here, if we survived, for 6 minutes. And then there's this smaller one, cost me 2, takes 3 to grow, and then we get 2 minutes and 12 seconds back. So, why don't we go for it? Let's give it a try. Give it a try. And we'll do, this. And this. And we'll call it there. So, now I really just need to remember that we've got that thing growing. And it... Oh wait, I forgot to take into account the fact that we probably won't have enough time to wait for it to grow. Well, I'm an idiot. Oh well. See, math is hard. That's okay, I'm probably not going to survive for the 5 minutes I got left anyways. May as well give it a little risk, you know? Alright, this fucker's dead. That fucker's dead. Alright, we did it. Saving grace, so we get health by dashing through bullets now. I got hit by there. Nice shot. Ow, well, he's dead. That's what matters. Oh, okay. Well, alright, now I'm nearly dead, so perhaps we should be a little bit more careful. Oh! Yeah, okay, that was the grenade that I dropped when I dashed. That thing's huge. Alright, whatever. I'm completely immune to damage when you have 10 seconds or less to live. Ammo gets upgraded cursed. Well, what? For 10 seconds? Okay. That's not a whole lot of time. We unlocked a new weapon now. Fires fast projectiles. They'll seek out and do extra damage to nearby stasis enemies. Cool. Alright. Very good.
Despair those who enter Sky Melt.
Oh, what did we? Oh, geez, what is going on? What the hell? trap chest or something. That stinks.
There.
Okay, it's our big friend again. easy. We get Jairus rifle. You know what? I will take that. Anything's better than the starting thing. Oh, and we get a bouncer shoddy. No thanks. Pass. Heavy electron pistol would be interesting. Ah! Gas trap chest. Come on. Doesn't seem fair. I don't know if there's any way to tell which ones are or are not. Okay, so here we go. Now we've got an actual ability to do this. So we need 14 minutes in total, right? And we've got 16? Okay. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? See ya. Jason's agent called and would reconsider getting Ice Caves Jason another shot. No way, man! He fucking murdered me last night! Why would I give him another chance? All that little shit needed to do was not throw the corpse he was holding, and he did that. So no, fucking Ice Caves Jason can fuck off. This is stupid. I'm still a little bit salty about what happened there. Sometimes the jumping and movement is a little stodgy. Ah, it's the math dude. Alright. Easy peasy. Yeah, yeah, blah, 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 blah. I just gotta visit everywhere. Ow, well. Dead anyway, this doesn't matter. Okay, so here. Costs 25 seconds to do this. This gives us a little thing, so more drops, please. Oh, and then I died because I jumped into some stupid idiot bullets. So I guess that makes me the stupid idiot, right? Alright, well, whatever. Try again. Try again. Enough time to keep our combo rolling. Switch, I think, releases another thingamabob. Yeah, there we go. On occasion, these extra little dudes will come after us. And usually, it's because enough time passes, but sometimes you run into those little switches and you just pull them and it's just like, ah, oh, okay, well, there's more dudes coming after us now. Alright. Heals are better and give you armor if you don't have any. Yes, please. Ah, yeah, so here he is. Luckily, he's kind of a chump. Rather large hits there. Oops. Alright, you gain some deadlock time and you kill enemies with melee. That's good. Take that one as well. And sure, I guess? Well, that didn't actually give me any extra health, did it? So what do we need for this, right? 14 minutes? Yeah, let's do it. Fuck it. And we'll risk it all. I'm not gonna survive to use all 18 minutes anyways. Like, get out of here. Static Reaper? Hang on to this, it's got way more ammo. Dashing through bullets, that means we need to remember to dash through bullets. Oh, and there's a little extra thing here too. What do we got? Night machine gun. Yes, please. I'm sure I'll forget I have that and wonder why I teleported across the room. Fast. Oh, hey, call for help! No! We know what happens when we do that. Screw that. Alright, so now our thing is rolling here, right? 4 minutes, 57 seconds. Boy, that's gonna be tight when we need to get that back. Ammo box, no thanks. How about some health here? How much money we got? Not much, not much. So we'll get probably that one, and then this one. Oh wait, but that, oh no, okay, very good. But we get time back for melee kills, that's right, so we should probably focus that. Oh, is this? Yeah, sure, why not? Ammo weapons, higher ammo mech, collected projectiles, blah 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 blah. Ammo refund of some sort. I too tried talking to a god. There, yeah, we get 1 second back for each thingamajig. Man, this have a rather rapid fire rate, doesn't it? Oh, it's the map dude again. Alright, well, that's fine. We're gonna need to move to the next zone anyways to get our thingamading. High velocity grenade repeater. Give me that and watch me just totally toast myself. Alright, and dude face wants his man. Okay. Please give me something for this. Yeah. Okay, here's the time restore thing. So we got like a minute and change back from that. Which will help us. We need to go pick up our extra time boost eventually. Oh, right. Wow, that actually does some serious work. To actually stand back when we use it, though. Ouch. Okay, so we took, like, maybe 2 hits there. That was, questionable. That's yada yada. Do we have the... We do have the Healy Dillabop when we dash through shit, right? We do. Okay, so we need to use that. But... oh, did he already pick that up? Need to make sure we find whatever the shop happens to be. Okay, just making sure it wasn't gonna bite me there. Right, nothing else down there, so we'll just kinda fuck off. Oh, well, alright. Well, our little death hit there got him at least. Praise the Fearization Hex Skymelt. Okay, I don't know what that means, but it sounds good. We unlocked it after all. One of these days, we'll survive long enough to get our extra little time boost there. Entire combo gives us more money kills, as far as I've been able to tell, though. I'm sure they told me at some point, but I probably either ignored or didn't read it. Or both! Whilst we've got plenty of it, right? For upgrades, 97 buckos. Deploy that. And that, I guess. Okay, now we should get out of here. Ouch. 9, dash through walls and do damage to enemies, sure. Seems good. Ow. Ah, it does do damage to when you dash through, that's pretty neat. Traditional. The new one. Can't help you right now. Dope! Why not? Well, I need help. Make this thing after he's used it. Okay, alright. So she can take care of that for us if we don't use it, but she couldn't do it this time for some reason. 413. Alright, well, that'll give us a minute and change to find it later, I guess. Alright, bonk, and shore, and that's all the money we got. Okay, very good. Can't take it with you. Ouch. Ow. Ah. The big lack of iframes you get kind of stinks. Now I'm down to pretty much Oko. So, if that's the case, may as well just blunt. Great cost to your max blood count, fire faster, and do more damage. Well, who cares? I'm already Oko. Okay. So now I just need to not get hit ever, and we'll be fine. Easy peasy, right? There. Just like that. Nah. Oh, it's this fucker. I don't like you. Oh, he's dead though. Beautiful. Well, now health really doesn't matter, does it? Me there. Okay. I feel like that wasn't fair. But whatever. Portals now explode if they take too much damage, cursing everything in the room. Oh, goody. I think that dude had an AoE explosion when he died. And that's what hit me. Hard to tell, though. just told me my blood was flammable, so it could mean any number of things. There he is. And now he's dead. Good job, idiot. Wave cannon, yes.
Swallowed by the Leviathan. Bargain all you want. Your fate is decided.
Elf that we didn't particularly need. But I'm gonna say no to it though. Heavy at the time here. Let's see. Okay, we'll have about 2 minutes to spare on that one. Slightly less now. Now that we're getting pretty rapid melee kills, that should sustain us a little bit more. Yeah, we're almost back to 8 minutes now. Oh, this fucker. You're pretty smart, huh? And now you're dead. Idiot. Launcher's okay, ceramic spike was new, right? Yeah. Nah. Can't help me right now, why not? Alright, fine. Can't help me, that's fine, whatever.
We ring our bells and shake our bones all while the floor collapses.
Can't help me, I'll help myself. Don't worry about it. Usually a pretty easy boost, considering. Center of that platform there. Okay, how much time we got? 428? Alright, no problem. That back, that, that. Alright, now we're talking. Now we're stimmed up in the middle. Thank you. some good time there, huh? Not so shoddy. Plus this guy wants his map, so where was he? There he is. Alright, buddy, what you got? Oh no, that uses my time now, so no. And it counteracts the exact thing that I don't want. It's gonna be big boy. Wow, he got toasted. Nice job, buddy. Okay, dashing destroys nearby projectiles? Hell yeah. Seems good. Oh, well. Oh man, that first step is just... looking all right here. Jeez. Oh, it blew up on death. That's stupid. Can't help me right now. Why not? Why can you never help me? I need help. All the help. Grenades, though. No. Back to Peter. Thanks. To protect and to smother. Nope. Ow! Shit. Oh, careful. Here's the thing, is our shit ready yet? 2 minutes! Damn it. Alright, what else we got? More dashes. Thingy. Another thingy. There we go. Now we're talking. What else am I gonna do with all this money? Can't take it with me. Troubles. Absolutely nothing. Goody. Oh, well. Getting extra time for melee kills now? Did that thing wear off? Huh, it's no longer there. Oh, that stuff must wear off. That's interesting. Did not realize that. Well, that kind of stinks, because it's kind of counting on that stuff to be permanent. How much time left here? $1. 57 seconds. Surely that's enough time to kill this boss. And or get killed by this boss. Oh, it's Dr. Avalanche. Alright, well, no problem. Yeah, he's first. Very good. Oh no, that did give me time back. Interesting. Alright. I guess another dash. Why not? Oh, okay. Now it's these dudes with the armor and such. Now. What is that? The heck is this? Gain blood, time minus 1 minute. No, I mean, I kind of need the health, but still, no. Oh, so dangerous. No, we don't need a curse thing. Thank you. Thank you, but no thanks. Oh, it's an extra little time thing, Bob. Give. Oh, easy. Ah, no, he got it shot off, you little bitch. Oh, should have just stayed at a distance. I did not. That's deadlock culture. Okay, alright, so there's a new time exchange thing. How much that's gonna cost. Get higher than base time, I wonder? Yeah. Nice. Costs 4, takes 3, get 448 back. That's interesting. Sure, let's try it. Not that it's gonna matter too much, but let's try it. Let's just grab that one. So. Nope.
Got
for me here, sir.
There's a fever in your soul, a hunger for air that can be kissed.
Great. I feel like we spent more than 4 seconds walking around there, but what do I know? Time there, good. We'll need it and or not need it because we're gonna die right away, but whatever. Just the thought that counts. Here should be enough, right? Bonk. What do we got left here? 3 seconds. Okay, we'll be back. 1, 2, 3. Alright, everything should be ready. Yay! There, we got 5 minutes and whatever back. Huh? Seems like it was worth it. Can we do it again? Aww. Oh, and I think our dude... Oh no! Still there. Hanging options. 40. Okay. So those gas and that toxin causes you to lose deck. Oh, well, wait. That's not good? Okay, I guess. Alright, but I hope that affects the enemies too. Wait a minute. Feels like that was a bad idea. Well. Star. The Knights of the Knights.
And the gods of the tower whisper their secrets.
Wait, that wasn't an ouch. That was just a very surprising. Oh. Okay, alright, he's dead, I think. Good. Oh, well. Come on. Good job, buddy. Oh, well, all right. Damn it.
We all live in darkness, a shadow that's not ours.
In contrast, a low total yield. Okay, another time refiller thingamabop, right? We're getting some good unlocks, even if we're not getting very far. Okay, so let's 112. All right, so well, double back, right? Suppose. Bop on it there. Wait, can we just kind of perpetually do this until we get hit or something? Oh, probably like that, huh? Weird. That feels like a bug. Not that we should be able to just keep doing this.
Just
further? Okay. What? Okay, weird. Well, pretty much dying anyways. Oh, I see. It's the extra dude. You know what? We will take that. It's slightly safer. Well, nice. Way to flub that simple-ass jump.
I stayed indoors to study dead languages and to see those things that can't easily be seen.
Those earn back 2 seconds of time while you have a blood infection. Blood explosions do more damage. Okay. I get it. Kind of similar to vampirism, I guess. A little bit. Consider time just another measure of health. The one you look for at night. $30 to touch the wreck of something. Very good. We'll be back. Blood, more damage. I think I like this grenade launcher. We've got enough money, we can go touch that stuff here. Eh? What does that mean? Oh, we get a thing from it. Okay, that's neat. What is that? Bonuses when picking up recently dropped items. Catching weapons in the air powers them up. Lies on me, having quick enough wits and fingers to do that, though. It's certainly not guaranteed. Good then. Alright, collecting that huge group of bullets back definitely did the work. still get hit by that. Ooh. Double combo bonuses for killing things while airborne. Hell yeah. And the night keeps rushing on down. Do a lot of R kills in the air anyways. Alright, so now 8, 6 would be 14. So we'd have, what, 2 spare seconds? Yeah, no. Give the map dude his thing yet? No. Here. A little extra boost of time. Thanks, buddy. Guess it's worthwhile. Probably replaces the time we spent going everywhere. Slam a downward dash and hit the ground with a powerful attack. Yeah. Relies on me to actually, Oh, that thing is exploding. Interesting. Why is that could be a thing that happened? Huh. Well, okay then, I guess I'm not going back that way. Very good then. Or to go back that way, we'd have to get a map thingamading in here somewhere. I guess. Why not? All chests replaced with mimics. I'm being hunted. All chests with mimics, please. Why not? Why the F not? Sure. Oh, we can do a second thing, too. Well, no thanks, but good to know we've got that out. $10. Plenty of money otherwise. And boop and boop. $110 buckos to spare. Thank you. Ow, shithead. Oh, well. Okay, aim a little higher, please. Thank you. Oh, he dropped his thing. Boo. Oh! Cooldown and dashing, sure. And a little thingamading.
Necrotic thoughts are still deafening. Always pressuring you to come closer to the storm.
Oh, that. $30, yes. What is that one again? Ooh, another. Oh, another. Can double up on those. Interesting. Okay. And our thing that is ready to pick up too. Oh, come on, really? Oh, you shitbag. It wasn't the big fucker that got me, it was the tiny dude behind him. Hmm. Grr. I figured we were getting a little bit of distance there, considering the armored dudes were showing up. Shit.
I am the fire. The one you look for at night.
Ow. Excuse me? Big dude showed up right away. $40, great. Pennies to rub between, huh? Plenty of time though. Double combo bonuses, okay. Yep. So 2 minutes and change.
Sure.
That seems kind of silly. Oh. Heal third. Dashing through bolts will heal you for even more. Sure. We already knew about that one, though, didn't we? Buckos. Yoink. Yoink. I'll skip the rest for now. I have a feeling it's my explodey blood that's getting me more often than not, so. Just hang out so we don't infect our blood. Thank you. spin there. Bonk. Too much left. 304. Oh, okay. All right. Yoink. Yes. And what do we have left? 30 bursts. Something here. Bonk. Bonk. All right. Looking good. Let's say like 3 minutes, right? Oh, well. Good job. Thanks for that. Oh, come on! A little silly. Oh boy. Challenge. That's fine. Just like that. Oh! Dudes are gonna drop any health, why would they? Pretty good chance that we're gonna eat shit here. Especially when I get boxed out like that. Yeah, okay. Bitch. High yield culture. Okay. All right, try it again.
No blacker night has ever fallen.
Thank you. weapons break when you try to pick them up. Okay. Ah, costs 30 bucks to touch that. Silly. Here. 4, 6, and 5 minutes? Really? That kind of stinks, doesn't it? High yield my ass. Costs 4 minutes to get back 5? So go high risk, 8 to get 10. Ah, damn it. Got rid of our sword. Shit. That's right, because we can't pick up cursed stuff anymore, can we? Well, at least give me this then. Oh no! Boo! Oh, that stinks. Well, alright. Do without our melee option. Thank you. Is this any worse than this? Hot projectiles versus bigger and hotter version of long barrel shotgun. I mean, I guess I'll take that. It's got way more ammo to it. Not much, right? 210? Oh boy, yeah, we're getting close. For how much? 8 minutes, right? Oh, 4 seconds, come on. Alright, fine. Wait outside for 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll give it 5 seconds. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Oh, 10 minutes, nice. Even better. Worth the wait, I guess. Thank you. Ow! Witches? There's so many of them now. Fuck! Ugh. Get out of here, assholes. Jesus. That's a hell of a room. Okay. How is he not... you bastard. Oh. Extremely greedy but fast-growing culture. Let's see about that. Well, I felt like we were doing pretty well until that first room of that next fucking zone there. Ugh. Ow, bitch. It means he's gonna run me down again. So stupid. Okay.
No blacker night has ever fallen.
That's funny. I do like that that's a way to unlock a character. It's just, splat. They got rid of our growing thingamading. Oh, that kind of stinks. Oh, and all our money's gone too. Okay, well, alright. I guess it is a new dude altogether, but still. It'd been nice to have known that we were essentially resetting.
Thank you.
probably don't have two dashes anymore, do we? So that was the other dude's shtick. My dash things. Oh, I'm still alive somehow. Oh, fuck. That's kind of funny, actually. Completely forgot about that. Well, I'm toast anyways. Very good then. Oh shit, is this gonna put me back to my original dude, or is it gonna... Okay, good.
And the night keeps rushing on down to protect and to smother.
Oh, come on, really? Yes. Oh, you can keep doing it even if you get hit. Interesting. That feels like a bug, though. I don't think you should be able to just do this forever. So I'm now at 21, 22. We won't exploit that, I guess.
You and I are the same. We're made of blood. The world has been torn.
Thanks for my dark sword. Thank you. Bonus damage for your dash ability skills with your curse level cursed. Aw. Time. 2, 4, 6, 5. That's about there. Plenty of other money too. 67? Sure. Yes, yes. And yeah. decoy. What the fuck was that?
And the ocean swell.
Okay. I don't know where those explosions came from. Very good then. One more go of things tonight, I suppose. Just die in one more mysterious way. Five or more, it seems, huh? That seems kind of silly. Guess they didn't want to make it too strong. Oh, shit, look at that. 16 to get 16 back. What? What? Or no, 14 to get 16 back. Only gain two and some. Jeez, that is some. That would be fucking dangerous, maybe not. 4.5, 2 for 2 and change. Alright, let's go with the slightly less dangerous route. Okay. Why are we doing this? Okay. 3 something or other. Explosion protection. It up. What we got there? Gas rifle? Sure. Gas rifle. I don't know. Looks like an arm. Machine gun. Nah. Good with what we got here. Okay, now we glitched him out somehow. Good job. Good job, buddy. You did it. So it doesn't glitch out our boss drops for the remainder of this run, too. Explosion protection, sure. Oh. Uh-oh. Ruh-ro. Seconds. Some money aside from it. Dangerous to me, especially. Oh, alright, so now this dude is glitched out such that he has got no time for our garbage. That's right. We don't have time for his garbage either. Very good, idiot. Okay, that's what killed me before. What the hell was that? Alright. I don't know how much we got out of that, like 4 minutes or something? Alright, back to full power. Excellent. Oh, well. Oh, we lost all of our other things. All of our other green buffs are gone. I wonder what that is. Oh, wait, no, the green little bips on our health meter, I think, do that, don't they? Okay, that makes a little bit more sense, I think. So we only get those buffs while we have, like, really super good health. That kind of stinks, because I'm gonna lose that for gonna lose that almost immediately now that I know that's the case. Ow, bitch.
I am the fire. The one you look for at night.
Excuse me. What the hell? Uh-oh. Woo! Bizarre. Man, there's some stuff that's still really bizarre to me here. Our little boost. Yep, sure did. That stinks. Ah. Okay, excuse me. Afford any of those? I guess one of the smaller ones, huh? He went down like a chump. Oh, we didn't get the boss drop from it. Alright. Oh, hey, we made it to a new fucking thing. I think. I don't recognize this dude at all. Is he pulling a Dr. Wily? What a shithead. Oh no, we have seen this guy before. That's right, that's right. Then I fucked up because I had no idea what I was doing. Oh! Oh, especially like that, yep. Ow, what the- Oh, excuse me. Wish I should've dashed through a couple of those, huh? Sir.
Hmm.
Okay.
Oh, come on!
Bullshit. Alright, well, that's the second time we've seen that dude, so whatever.
It's collapsing on us.
Whatever. Fucking whatever. Yeah, that's true. We probably shouldn't have gone in there with the sword, but... we weren't really doing much with the gun. Damn. Alright, we are maxed out, so we unlocked everything as far as progression goes, huh? At least for stuff from here. Alright, I guess we'll call it there for this evening. The next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back with Black Future 88 at least one more time. We've gotta beat whatever the fuck his name was. Duncan or something? Seems like a very strangely plain name for this game. It was like Echo Duncan or I don't know. Whatever the fuck it was. So we'll try it again on Wednesday, 7 p.m. CDT. And then Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CDT will be Shmup Book Club. So Space Megaforce or Rayforce or R-Type Delta. Friday we're off. Saturday is a bit up in the air, but Sunday for sure, 7 p.m. CDT, long play, more Spelunky 2, more Cosmic Ocean Attempts. But that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.